everybody, and welcome to Sasquatch Secrets. We make a little breakfast before I head out to the location of a sighting. So I thought I would make the kids some breakfast. Little chorizo and eggs. So here we go. And some potatoes. Simply potatoes. Mix it. What are these mother doing? That's the big one. Don't leave home without it. Salt and pepper. A little bit of Chicago steak. Just a little bit. This is pub burger. I used for the burgers last night, but I might add it all. I don't know. We'll see. I'm gonna order some pork chorizo here. They do come in casings, okay? I'm sure everybody knows that, right? I'll cook the chick casings. You can get homemade, make your own, whatever. I don't make my own. You need a little red dye in your life sometimes. Not really, but.
Butter.
Oh my god, it's frozen. It was freezing last night. For sure. Make sure you can put the paper in there. Thank you. little bit of salt. Some pepper. I'm gonna use pub burger, I think. Just all the potatoes. Whoa. Oh, my griddle's a little bit too hot there. No, it's not. It's okay. You guys want your chorizo and potato and egg all mixed up all together and then put into a burrito? Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah? Maybe I'll save a little bit for breakfast of the potatoes for tomorrow.
Yeah, don't forget the egg.
Just a little bit too much.
Yeah.
Tortillas, they're in the bottom of one of the bags in the right inside the door.
Oh, the door?
Yeah. In the bottom of one of the bags.
No, in the bags in the door.
In the door. Inside the door.
What do you think?
Almost.
Ow!
Did your phone hurt?
No. Did you get it? I can't.
Big one. I need to save that one. Let me get a bowl. I'm gonna put some of this aside. I've got about equal parts potato and chorizo over here. And I'm going to take half of this for tomorrow breakfast. And refry this in the morning. So this is just gonna go over here, out of the way. And now I'm gonna combine these. Chorizo and potato. I'll turn this down. Oh my God, somebody's murdering that kid over there.
Oh
I got 6 eggs, 2 for each of us. The only thing with this is I gotta catch it because I don't want it to roll down into my well. I knew that. Off. I'm gonna burn the pot. I'll eat it. My hands are greasy. Clean up my mess a little bit. You want salsa too in it? Or just like that? Ketchup?
Ketchup and salsa.
Or they're behind. Can you get the ketchup and salsa out? You want cheese?
Yes.
Oh, you do? I only have this one.
That's fine.
So, yes. Cheese on your guys's?
Yeah.
I don't think I want cheese this morning.
After all the trouble we went to get cheese.
I wanted it on my burger last night. Yes. This is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna put that right there. Don't do this at home, kids. Okay, you're off. Off. Mess. Okay. Plates. I didn't tuck the ends in, so be careful. It's too hot for my fingers. Another one?
I forgot the ketchup and salsa, but I'll do it.
Oh, he said he didn't want any ketchup or salsa. Yeah. Oh.
Where are you?
It's right there.
Yeah, I'll add one. Oh. Yeah, I'll add one.
You want me to put it in?
Yeah, if you could, please.
I gotta do it off the flame because it's burning my fingers. Yeah, yours got your ends rolled up.
Yeah, just put it away.
Okay, so one more for me. I guess I'll put mine here. Salt on mine and some salsa. And there she goes. Messy but delicious, I'm sure. You'll have a good morning.